to this day. It's too hard. How am I supposed to serve a God who takes away the people you love the most? Especially when you need them.
Qué lindo. Where were you last night?
Out.
What's wrong with you, Zach? I don't like this attitude. Zach. Zach, be ready in 10 minutes. We're going to church. Lord, have mercy on my son.
Hey, Zach, where you going?
I gotta go, Pastor.
Angers, but for a moment. His favor for a lifetime. Weeping may endure for a night, but a shout of joy comes in the morning.
Who are you?
Psalm 30, verse 5. Young man, life is not about the way you start, but rather the way you finish. Go back home.
Home. Home. How can I go back home? When I have been the cause of so much pain and suffering. I've stolen from the church. I've ruined my father's good name. And I have fallen short. Short of his expectations of me. Home. I don't even know who I am anymore. I'm just...
It's time to find your place in this world. You know, God said he has plans for you. Not to harm you, but to give you peace. Jesus loves you.
I feel like he's forgotten about me. Forgotten all about me. Like when I pray. He doesn't even listen.
Not at all.
I can't go home. It's not that easy. I feel so much pain. It's unbearable.
You really think no one has been in your shoes before? Trust me, child. I'm living proof it can be done. Now, you can sit here and become progressively worse. Or you can own up to your mistakes and move forward. You, that he gave his only son to die for you, that if you would believe in him, you would have eternal life. You know what you need to do. I know you know what you need to do.
John 3:16.
Somehow I knew you knew that. Remember, it's not the perfect people God seeks, but rather the broken, so that he may heal them. By the way, what's your name? Remembered. That's the meaning of your name.
What did you say?
The Lord has remembered.
And what's yours?
Joy.
Joy. Thank you.
It's all part of his perfect plan.
nothing I can do without you in my life. And I know I come to you broken and torn inside. Lord, I come to you. Jesus, I come to you, okay.
It's all part of his perfect plan.